What's going on, guys? It's Buddy DJ here. Got a mysterious white package in the mail today. And inside that package was another package. And then we have a plastic bag. But in this plastic bag, all right, guys, what we have here is a zombie mask made by Luca1981 here on YouTube. First off, the silicone is a lot softer than his Freddy masks. I guess it's a new kind of silicone that he used. Alright, this thing is crazy looking, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see this, but like, there's a bunch of flesh right here that's sticking out of the mask all rowdy. And then he's the bone on the eyebrow. Oh, okay, alright, yeah, let's try this bad boy on. Wow. Dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah, definitely a different kind of silicone. Holy crap, dude. Once again, the eyes are perfect. Oh, dude. Yeah. Dude, oh my gosh. Feels really comfortable.
Even the veins. I see veins like bulging. That thing is freaking.
Oh yeah, no, this is too cool. Too cool. Bunch of blood around the mouth to make it look like I just took a bite out of somebody's arm. Yeah, no, this thing is awesome, dude. Holy crap. Ugh. The veins on the side of this thing are like three-dimensional, okay? So there's a lot of texture on this mask. Oh, yeah. Bullet hole. Huh? A little axe smack or something. I don't know. Dude, this is too freaking cool. Holy crap, dude. Sneaky, sneaky. Alright, so get yourself a zombie mask from Luca. You won't be disappointed. Definitely. Sweet. All right, catch y'all guys later.